I'll tell you that. Yeah. So I'm very happy to be here in Medicine Hat in the last week of this important election. And it's great to be here with our amazing, fantastic candidate, Bob Warner. Yeah. For a long time is and will be in the future a strong voice for Medicine Hat and a strong advocate for this community. And I want to thank all of you for doing everything that you're doing to elect Bob as your MLA on May 5th. So, you know, what is this election all about? You know, in my view, it's about this. Jim Prentice's budget and his deal with the Wild Rose MLAs means that he doesn't deserve your vote.
Yeah, right on.
It's time for change in Alberta with a new team, with new ideas. And this election is also about this. It's time for large, profitable corporations and the wealthiest among us to contribute just a little bit more to balance the budget. Protect our health care and to protect our education. It is time for the right priorities in Edmonton, like creating good jobs, like shorter health care wait times, like teachers in every classroom.
Yes.
But you know, Mr. Prentice just doesn't seem to get it. He continues to stand by his bad choices. Mr. Prentice thinks that our province's largest, most profitable corporations can't afford to pay one more cent in tax, but you and your families can. And I say that that's wrong. It's just not good enough for families here in Medicine Hat, and it's not good enough for Albertans all across this province. We are just a few short days away until you make your choice. But in this election, my friends, you don't have to repeat history. Instead, you can join with the growing number of Albertans right across this province who are looking for a new team with new ideas. You can join with them to elect a new team that will make better decisions for you and your family. Like, as I've said, like those who have done so well, like asking those who've done so well to contribute a little bit more so that we can protect your family's health care and your family's schools. And this time, in this election, I'm asking for your support to make that happen. Instead of repeating history, my friends, we can make history. I am running to be your premier.
Yes.
Oh, I'm not done yet. Now, there are a lot of good reasons to change this PC government and replace it with a better one. At a time when families are worried about their jobs and paying the mortgage, Jim Prentice thinks that he can build our province by cutting jobs and chopping services. Jim Prentice thinks that he can get a mandate for his budget, a budget that cuts healthcare by $1 billion and sends 12,000 new students to class without a single new teacher this fall. He thinks he can keep his job without having a plan to create jobs for Albertans. And there is nothing in his budget and nothing in his platform that talks about creating jobs our province needs. And friends, there are even more reasons right here in Medicine Hat to get rid of this PC government and replace it with a better one. This city understands what it means to be neglected by the PCs. Take a look at some of the examples of PC failures, failures that impact the lives of everybody here. There's over $30 million needed for repairs in your colleges and your schools. There's a backlog for flood mitigation infrastructure, and the Auditor General has reported that the area has been left with old and outdated flood maps that don't reflect the current flood hazards. Medicine Hat Regional Hospital and your community health center need funding to upgrade critical infrastructure such as the hospital's fire pumps, such simple stuff, and fire sprinklers, and the nurse call system. And these are absolutely vital things for responding to the needs of patients in the hospital here. And these problems have grown at the same time that the PCs have plowed millions of dollars into their luxury Kananaskis golf course.
Shame.
Now this is what has to change, and our commitment to you and to everyone in Medicine Hat is that we will change it. We have different priorities. With the NDP, your needs come first.
All right. Yeah.
Now, Mr. Prentice likes to say, you've probably all heard it, that we all need to look in the mirror. You haven't heard that at all yet, have you? We all need to look in the mirror and we all need to tighten our belts because we've had the best of everything until now. But you and I know that that is just not true. You and I know that PC priorities are not your priorities, and I commit to you that they are not my priorities either. Which is why more and more the people of Alberta are thinking what we're thinking. It's time for a change. Now I'd like to take just a minute to say that the wild rose won't bring the change that we need either.
That's for sure.
Yeah. Brian Jean is fighting for a two-tier health care system. That, my friends, is absolutely and fundamentally not on. It will hurt ordinary families by undermining and undercutting the health care system that each and every one of us relies on. Brian Jean is fierce in his fight to protect the big tax giveaways that the PCs have put in place. And the wild rose cuts to healthcare and education will only be deeper and hurt people and communities more. So my friends, the wild rose is just not the answer for working and middle class families.
Yeah.
In Fairview, Alberta, about a mere 13-hour drive or so north of here. But I learned a lot about community there, from my parents, from my friends, and from my neighbors. Community means sharing both prosperity and hard times. And it means knowing something that's very fundamental, and it means believing this. It means knowing that your family is better off when other families are better off. Yeah. I'm running. I'm running because it's time for a real alternative to the PC government. We will ensure that every single one of us shares in our prosperity. We will respect your vote and keep our promises. We will show leadership on the things that matter: education, health care, jobs, tax changes that help you, not big corporations. We will put Albertans first. Now I know Albertans are no stranger to a little hard work and a little bit of challenge. We have a fierce independent streak, and I know that there's no place where it's more independent than here in Medicine Hat. But at the same time, we are rooted in our neighborhoods and in our communities. We always stand up for each other, especially when it matters. And friends, right now, it matters. It is time for an election like this one, an election about the things that matter most to families, like good mortgage-paying jobs, healthcare when you need it, teachers for our kids. Things that are all within our reach. A better Alberta is within our reach. For the first time in a generation, Albertans have a real choice. And families in Medicine Hat have a real choice too. We can choose to repeat the mistakes of the past, or we can chart a new way forward. Together, we can build an Alberta where people come first. Yeah. working harder than ever to earn your votes across this province in communities like here in Medicine Hat. Because I think Medicine Hat is ready to elect Bob Warner as your new mayor. And I know that Albertans all across this province are ready for new leadership. Together we can make it happen, but we all need to work just a little bit harder over the next few days. This time, in this election, I'm asking for your support. Instead of repeating history, let's make history. My name is Rachel Notley, and I'm running to be your premier. Yeah!